Alright guys, so nagtatanong naman yung lahat. So from coins.ph, di ba, nag-earn na tayo sa WorkMinds, no? From coins.ph, paano naman tayo mag-cash out ng pera? Papunta na na talaga mahahawakan natin. So example, na lagay na natin yon sa WorkMinds, no? Nag-withdraw na. So lagay na dito sa PHP wallet natin. Very simple lang guys. Three simple steps: log into your coins.ph, then you just click cash out, no? Pwede kayong mag-choose dito, pwede via LBC. So you type yun, example, nag-earn kayo ng 10,000, no? So you just have to put on next, then meron dyan first name, full name, and then lahat na lang dyan, contact number, lagay nyo lang guys. Then slide to pay dito sa ibaba, slide to pay dito. Alright, for example, lagay mo yan James Harden. James lang. Harden 9222228888. Address, lagay nyo talaga guys. Sample, Haro, Iloilo City. Alright. Then yon. So mag-pay out lang kayo guys. Look at that. May doon lang, ano doon, 2 valid IDs to claim, slide to pay. Yan, slide to pay. Na walang tayong balance. Pwedeng ganyan. Or, you could do also, again, Palawan Pawn Shop, pwede din, the same procedure, 10,000. So, medyo, may fee lang dyan. So, next, same is true with that. And then, if you want, guys, na mag-direct sa bank nyo, pwede din, example, bank. Then you just choose BDO, you just put it there, 10,000. So medyo may fee lang dyan. Pero yung walang fee guys is BPI. Ito yung usually yung ginagamit ng lahat, no? 10,000, walang fee. So yun, lagay mo lang account holder name, example James Harden. Bank account number 122031, ganyan. So yun, lagay mo mobile mo, 999-223-456-7. And then yun, when you slide to pay guys, usually ang yung bank, mga the next banking day yan, 6 PM nagpupunta kung gusto nyo hindi nyo talaga magalaw yung pera. So technically that's just how you cash out guys. At least na-cover natin lahat paano mag-make ng WorkMinds na account, paano mag-make ng coins.ph na account, paano tayo mag withdraw siya ng coins, ng WorkMinds pa coins.ph. Siyempre, ito coins.ph to your bank or to cash na talaga. So, God bless guys. Thank you for watching and hopefully enjoy din kayo guys ng watching ng videos. Invite more people and refer them pa sa ating team. So, God bless guys. Bye!